And I think from the bank's perspective, and of course, banks are going to make money from this, it's very expensive to have cash. It just has to be, ordered and delivered and secured, and you need to have it very carefully transported. And I think the risk, of course, of things like the horrible tiger kidnapping that he had. The reason why government things are increasingly in favor of cashless society, and two good examples of this are Greece and Italy, both of whom have this year and last year restricted the amount of cash that can be used for purchases.